And as we reported yesterday, Secret Santas have been popping up at layaway counters and checkout lines across the country, bringing joy to random shoppers. Well, the trend continues. This time it happened at a Kmart in Indianapolis. The generous giver spent thousands of dollars on dozens of total strangers. WRTV's Chris Prophet has more.
Something so rare happened in this Indianapolis Super Kmart store Tuesday evening that even longtime employees were in disbelief.
She said that she had money. She wanted to make Christmas happy. And it was just like an angel had just dropped out of the sky.
A middle-aged woman who walked into the store and then to the layaway department with a singular purpose, to make the holiday better for as many people as she could. And she did.
I took out my credit card to pay my minimum balance. She said, don't pay that. I'm gonna pay it for you.
I love my new cash register.
The unidentified woman paid off Angie Torres's $200 Christmas toy layaway balance, along with over 50 other shocked customers, one after the other, from $10 balances to nearly $800.
But according to store employees, she wasn't finished after leaving layaway. She started walking throughout the store, handing out $50 bills to whoever she saw, and then went to a checkout lane and paid for $400 worth of toys.
She told sobbing store customers to pass along the kindness in the name of her late husband.
I said, what can we do for you? She said, the only thing you can do for me is to give back.
For Angie, her four children will have their presents on Christmas Day this year. And 8-year-old Noelia couldn't be happier.
I would say that thank you so much that she did this for us. I can't believe it.
3 hours and thousands of dollars later, she walked out and drove away.
An angel dropped in our store last night. It's the only way you can say it.
An anonymous person who spread a lot of joy to strangers this holiday, asking only that they do the same for others.
There are better angels out there. That's for sure.
It brings out, I think, sometimes the holiday season really brings out the best in people.
It does. It does. And that's a great example. So whoever you are,
thank you.
We tip our hat. Nicely done. Wow.